and growth of the individual standing here today. All we ask that when you come out and do a shot is that you make it a clean shot. Don't take no cheap shots, because the man's giving you his anatomy, okay? So take the clean shot that you give him. You can do close fist, open palm, does not matter, okay? I want you to deliver it with 100% power. This is a jutsu art, it's a warrior art, it is not a do art, it is not a taekwondo, it is not a judo, it is not a hapkido, or any of those tournament-related arts, okay? So, what we're going to do this evening is, I'm going to hit them to get them warmed up. The things we're going to do this evening, we're going to do a three-man hit to the throat. I'm going to pull some gentlemen out of the audience, come up and fire the punches. We're going to do some kicks to the groin, and we're going to do some soul punch shots. And we're going to do one where we'll allow two men to kick to either side of the rib at the same time taking the shot to the groin also. Okay? So, I'm going to go ahead and warm them up, and then I'm going to give this first gentleman right over here his first shot. And I will get to everybody that I can, I promise. I see you back there. I'll get to you. Okay? So.
Thank you. Kick to the groin. The lady's favorite move.
Yeah.